后的卖盘。究竟2018年最后一个多月，投资人该如何观盘？现在究竟是进场的好时机，还是该出场观望？
I think consumers are going to spend, which is critical here in America. I think the numbers still said earnings so far, earnings have been very strong. They're up about 25% year over year. So basically the earnings have been very good. I don't see really much fundamentally wrong with the economy. It's these knee-jerk reaction to news from Trump. Every time he tweets us something, it goes up or down. So I think you see a lot of that going on. There's still concerns over trade talks with China. That's still going on. And I think in the long run, that'll work itself out. But basically, the economy's strong, and that's what investors look for.
So if people have cash or money in the market, do you think it's the right time to,
If you have cash, if you're in the market, stay in the market. But I think if you're going to get in, I would wait till after the new year. Because I think that's when we get our numbers from Christmas shopping, which I think are going to be strong, and people are going to feel good, and they're going to go out. So I think after the new year, look for the market to rebound.
资深交易员与分析师 Alan Valdes 认为，美国基本面良好，明年初股市在杂音解除之后，必会有一波大幅反弹。同时，他也看好最近被许多投行与市场知名分析师 Jim Cramer 看空的科技类股。
Well, you know, the techs have been up about 18% coming into this month, okay? So you expect them to sell off. October is the when portfolio managers juggle their books to get out for the end of the year. Most portfolio managers have stopped trading for the year. They're done. So I still believe in the tech sector. I don't see the FANG stocks. I know Jim thinks they're going to crash or disappear. They're not going to disappear. Just like Facebook. I mean, Facebook's huge. You may hate Facebook, but where else can you go? I mean, they got 1.3 billion people. You're not going to leave Facebook. And the same with Apple. Apple, of course, the phones go up to $1,100. I wouldn't buy one. So they're going to come down. People are going to buy them again. So basically, I like the techs. And again, you got a young child. Eventually, he's going to say, thanks, Mom. Thanks for buying Apple when it was only $1,000 a share. Now it's at $10,000 a share. So I would still buy the tech for long growth. It's a good growth play.
Alan 认为，科技类股的近期表现只是年底